A Gridley man steps up to help rescue an elderly woman from her burning car. His girlfriend was taking video as Josh Griffith walked to the smoking car at Highway 99 and Ford Street yesterday. An elderly woman in the passenger seat said she was okay and that the car was just overheating. Her husband had walked to a store to use the phone. Griffith was able to convince the woman to leave the vehicle right before it burst into flames, a safe ending to what easily could have turned into a tragedy.